You want to jump on with her too? You want to go on with her? Should you move those bikes?
Better not crash into the side by side.
Yeah, I feel it.
No, it's not fine.
It's gonna hit. A little bit of hate. Don't do that. I'll jump.
Oh, is it gonna ride this time?
Is it in neutral?
Yeah. Seats feel like they haven't been broken in yet. They're filthy, but a little cleaning will fix that. Mud all over the doors from the dogs. Going to clean that up tomorrow. Even got an ashtray. A couple darts probably smoked in here. But everything is mint and it's even got a sweet CD player. And a backup camera. I don't know what I said there, but. But yeah, I love it.
Hey guys, so check out my 1997 F350 power stroke. Tomorrow we're planning on pulling off the block and picking up the feathers and getting it ready for paint next week. That and the beetle look the same. In a couple of months, when Cab Collision puts their final touches on it. This is Lincoln. At the wheels, I'll be running 26 by 60 inch GIS wheels. And for wheel setup, we'll be running a GIS 26 by 60 inch wheel. And for tires, I'll be running a 36 inch broken tire.
See the backup camera. I don't even know if it really works.
I'll be running a 6-inch Skyjacker lift. Not too high, just perfect
for me. So the headliner is pretty decent. A few stains, but I like to cover that up. There's no rips in the seat whatsoever. The floor is solid. There's even a stereo. Yeah, so I can fit all my kids and dogs. But yeah, everything works in here. The heat, the AC. Quite exciting.
Let's see how perfect the door is shut.
So we just took off the mirrors and we're getting ready to pull off the box. I'd like to shave one of these so that I only have one. Let me see, I guess. Yeah, we're getting ready to pull the box off. I don't know if they forget how to check this is, but it's written there a few times after 50 power stroke. What else we got? Your guide to service. Oh, four wheel with Ford. Owner's guide. Seven point three power stroke direct injection turbo diesel. I don't even know what these are.
Yeah, new style.
Safety first. Available. So I obviously need a new tailgate. A little bit.
Whoa.
But we're pulling this metal frame, metal something anyway. Oh. I'm excited to see what's under here.
Thank you. There she is. Box off. Mirrors are off. Front bumper's off. Ready to roll. I'm glad back here has one solid window. On to the next. That's it for this video. Hopefully you enjoyed it. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Guess that's gonna be my new line. But yeah, see you next time.